He came to this country with little more than a dream and overcame great odds to become one of the most successful agents in the Coldwell Banker Network.